just give up now. Shaggy tuned up all up in his piece.
Welcome back. It was a case of limousine riding and jet flying in our fair city today, as Rick Marr, president of Backyard Wrestling Incorporated, held an impromptu press conference.
It gives me great pleasure to announce that Backyard Wrestling Incorporated has chosen your city as the site of There Goes the Neighborhood, our mega event, live on pay-per-view worldwide. We wanted to pick a town that represented what America is really all about. And we feel, we know that your town fits that description. The event will be broadcast live from the Carnival Fairgrounds and will feature the most hardcore wrestling talent ever assembled. And we saved a spot in the main event for you! if you've got what it takes, if you make it to the main event, and if you win, I will hand you this check for $1 million.
For more information on this breaking story, we take you to a reporter in the field.
What started off as a simple noise complaint has broken out into a full-scale brawl, as these backyard bruisers are hell-bent on making it to the main event that was announced today. As you can see...
Created to win.
You're gonna die.
Punk.
Come on!
I'm going to win it all. Got my eyes on the prize.
Get ready to lose.
Bring it.
You suck.